please, please make some noise for my good friend Antonio Alvarino.
Let's go.
Why you keep hanging around? Why you all in my head? Why you keep calling, ignoring the fact that you know that I left you on red? I was just trying to get top, yeah. Too focused on getting ahead. Too busy to notice the notion. You hoping to give me all up in your bed.
I'm on the train.
I'm walking
down. Oh, there you are. So I'm in the studio right now, and I think I'm about to ice Maddie. I'm about to put this in the oven. And, like, yo, did you bake a cake? Make up something on the spot, I think. But I'm gonna be like, oh, are you baking? Or like, what'd you put in the oven? Why'd you leave the oven on? And like, she's probably like half asleep in her bed. Yeah, so tonight I should be ready by now, but she should be ready too. She's in bed right now. Antonio's stand-up show is tonight, so we're about to go see Antonio's stand-up show. He's in this city. I don't even know if he's gonna show up. I'm just gonna go for no reason. But yeah, Cameron's picking me up soon, so we're gonna go. So I'm gonna go and do that right now. Come here!
No.
Why?
Sleeping.
Go look. Go look.
No, what are
you- What's in there?
You're so fucking annoying.
Drink it.
No.
Drink
I'm
it.
Not drinking
Drink it.
It.
Maddie.
No. I am so. Ow.
Just drop it. Spill the whole thing.
Do it.
Do it.
No, I'll do it at the same time.
It's a belt. Why are you filming? This is my thing.
What's in the box?
Oh my god.
You're a fucking dick. Like, you're an actual dick.
Wendy. So before, I was like, Maddie, who the fuck put a cake in the oven?
Get out of here. I already know what it is.
What? It's actually really, no, it's a sick belt.
Who wants to see it?
I want to see it.
I got a new belt.
Fuck. Fuck.
Yeah, you would have gotten me if I didn't like see the shape.
I know. I like.
I wasn't really. So maybe it could have been like something else.
And then I unwrapped it for.
Wait, wait, one knee.
No, I didn't even know.
There you go.
And then I saw the camera pointing at me too.
It's no fun.
From the
I was sleeping.
Pico!
Whoa!
Parkour Pico! Parkour Pico!
Yeah, my name is Dylan Flores.
To remember that, like, I love
We're bringing, I'm bringing 10 people to go see Antonio Alvarino.
For Valentine's
Day. Okay. Alright, thank you.
Did you just call you back?
Yeah.
You said 10 people?
Yeah.
They're gonna be like, that's $3,000.
You have a gig in Vegas last night.
And they're gonna hate me after. I'm fucking
face that.
They're gonna hate me after.
I'm gonna marry that one. Now, who's the asshole in that situation? My dad for making me meth then. Guys, the Yankees are right there.
Cameron's sleeping at the table. No, Cameron's no fucked.
So, what you just said 2 seconds ago?
I wrote this today.
Please make some noise for my good friend, Antonio Alvarino!
Yeah!
Thanks for coming. My name is Antonio, and I'm from Hampton Bays.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, the Hamptons. You're probably wondering what my dad does for a living. Same. Never met him. My generation, they're not having a lot of babies. Thankfully, I know I'm not responsible enough for a kid. No, like, and I know none of my friends are. Imagine just being outside one day and your liver failing just because you had hepatitis C. Yeah. Thank you. Let's get a shout out for that lady. I had a bunch of jokes written down. I forgot them. That's what happens when you don't practice. Literally wrote it this morning. That's how much I care about you people. Well, living in the U.S. is great, you know? You can do whatever you want, unless you're a minority. I work on a local clothing brand called South of the Tracks, all from Hampton Bays. Yep, that's one of the owners. Don't look at him, he's ugly. But, yeah, my other jokes, I'm good.
Alright, so, in like, what do you think, about 20 minutes? Okay, we'll hit the thrift store, and then we'll start making some screens. I'm down to help, I guess. I'll help with the screens if you want.
I'm more photo emotion.
Oh, that's so hot.
Or we can just use whatever I've left. You just make that cookie stretch.
Yeah.
Because I'm like down to like my last few.
Oh, wow. How much? Real quick. This might be part of the vlog. That'd be cool, like a quick little karaoke session. I got the auto-tune and the reverb on while I record, too. It's gonna sound pretty crazy. Pull out the lyrics. Alright, man. Go get ready.
A tornado flew around my room before you came. Excuse the mess I made. It usually doesn't rain in Southern California, much like Arizona. My eyes don't shed tears, but boy, they ball when I'm thinking about you. No, I've been thinking about you. No, I've been thinking about you. Do you think about me still? Or do you not think so far ahead? 'Cause I've been thinking about forever. Ooh. Or do you not think so far ahead? 'Cause I've been thinking about forever. I just thought you were cool enough to kick it. Got a beach house, I could sell you a night. A horse, I don't love you. I just thought you were cute. That's why I kiss you. Got a fighter jet, I don't get to fly it. Don't lie, now I'm thinking about you. No, I've been thinking about you. No, I've been thinking about you. Do you think about me still? So far ahead, 'cause I've been thinking about forever. So how could I forget, how you feel? You know you were my first time, a new feel. And it will never get old, not in my soul, not in my spirit. Keep it alive. We'll go down this road till it turns from color black and white. Yeah. Do you not think so far? Hey, 'cause I've been thinking about forever and forever and forever and forever. never and never, never do not think so far ahead. No, 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 ooh, yeah, no, you know, cause I've been thinking about, hey, yeah, hey, yeah, cause I've been thinking about forever, 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 like my forever, forever.
Alright, cool. That was my impromptu version of Thinking About You by Frank Ocean. Alright, now on to the thrift shopping. Let's go. Yo!
So I didn't get my mix and like mumble the word every time. Be like, yeah, my mix.
Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Thanks. Thanks.
And did you get my mix shoes? The mix shoes? No, the mixture. No, the mixture.
The mixture.
Did you order that?
Yeah, the mixture.
Oh, it's here.
Yeah. Cool, thank you.
That was actually really funny.
Yo, so after, let's go in the back of the aquarium and see how far we can get.
Alright.
Found it?
In the aisles.
I think so too. It looks like you need to have that.
A
great too.
Oh yeah.
Oh man.
Perfect. It's made for you.
It's made for you, yeah.
Flex. You're
gonna get a date today.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
We gotta pick up.
$50,000 on my neck, you heard?
Shots, checks.
Alright, we just got our thrift shop shit together. I'm gonna go print on it, see what happens. I'm gonna go break into the aquarium right now through the back, see how far we can get. This is gonna be dope.
Yo, I made it in.
You gotta get off of there. You gotta get out.
What?
You gotta get out. You paid for admission?
Oh no, I'm just exploring.
Okay, you're not supposed to be exploring behind the gate.
Oh, sorry,
my
bad.
You come out the way you went in.
Gotcha, I will. Just walking in.
Get out of here, dude.
So weird, like, why can't you just come with me?
Yo, that lady was not about it.
Why you keep hanging around? Why you all in my head? Why you keep calling, ignoring the fact that you know that I left you on bread?